This video will demonstrate the use of oTranscribe for the editing of a raw transcript. oTranscribe is an open source text editor that opens in a web browser. When you launch oTranscribe in a browser, click on the Start Transcribing button. Next, you can choose either an audio or video file on your machine or enter the URL of a YouTube video. If you are loading a file from your local machine, you may need to convert the file first. oTranscribe is able to load WAV, MP3, and MP4 files. If you have a raw transcript that you will be editing, you can import it or simply copy and paste it into oTranscribe. Now that both the text and audio files are loaded, use the shortcuts to start playback. The default shortcuts you can use are Escape for player pause, F1 for rewind, F2 for fast forward, F3 for decreased speed, F4 for increased speed. oTranscribe lets you adjust these shortcuts. The general process of editing is as follows. 1. Listen to a segment of audio and press the play or pause shortcut to pause playback. Then type what you have heard, adding punctuation and speaker information as necessary. Repeat the same steps until the entire audio or video file is transcribed correctly.
Sticker that says, "The earth does not belong to us, we belong to the earth." Or maybe you've seen the one that says, "Save the planet, kill yourself."
If you wish to place a timestamp in your transcript, so you can easily pick up where you left off later, you can use the timestamp shortcut. oTranscribe will save a copy of your transcript on your local machine every 5 minutes. When you are finished editing the transcript, you can save it to Google Drive or export it as a Markdown, plain text, or oTranscribe document.